In a case of lawlessness, a village sarpanch and his supporters allegedly created ruckus at the Kishorepura toll plaza on the NH52 Kota-Jaipur highway and vandalised the booth when they were asked to pay the toll fee. Police teams rushed to the spot and brought the situation under control. No arrests have been made so far.